Which you will see as soon as you hear the guitar intro. You'll say, oh God, I've heard this song 1,000 times. And in a sense, you would be right.
Such a sin is what it might have been.